Hi, in this video I'm going to explain how to find the square root of a 3-digit number by division method. So here is the 3-digit number 576 and we are going to find the square root of this by division method. As usual, the first step is to place a bar on top of every 2 digits starting from the right. So therefore I place a bar on 76 and then I place a bar on 5. I don't have a 2-digit here. That's not a problem. We can still place a bar on even if it is a single digit. Then I need to look for a dividend and quotient such that the product of the divider and quotient is less than or equal to 5. However, I need to if I place a digit here, I have to place the same number here. So let me think of 1, which is whose square is 1 into 1 is 1 and this is less than 5. So I can still increase it a little bit, then I can think of 2 whose square is 4 and less than 5. So let me see if I can put 3. If I think of 3 and its square is 9, but no, it is not less than 5. So I cannot take 3. So therefore I have to put only 2 over here. So I put 2 here and I also put the same 2 here. Then it becomes 2 into 2 is 4. And I subtract 4 from 5, which becomes 1. And the next step is to bring down the 2 digits in the next bar. So therefore 176 is the new quotient here. Then the next step is to double the 2. So doubling the 2 will get, that is 2 into 2 is equal to 4. I put it here with a blank. I place a blank and I also place a blank. So now I need to think of a digit so that I put the number in here, I put the same number here, such that the product of these two numbers is less than or equal to 176. Say for example, if I think of 3, I place the same 3 on the quotient also, so therefore here it becomes 43 and here I will have the 3. So then I multiply 43 into 3. So therefore I do hit here, so 3 into 3 is 9 and 129. Can I try with 4? I think we can. So therefore now I think of like 44. So this is going to be 4 4 16, and again 4 4 16, and the remainder is 1. Adding the remainder we get 176. So therefore I can put 4 here, I can put 4 here, it becomes 176 and I get the remainder as 0. So since I get the remainder as 0, whatever I have in the quotient is the square root of the given number. So therefore we can say square root of 576 is equal to 24. This is the answer. I hope you learned how to find the square root of a 3-digit number using division method. Thank you. Bye bye.